Muncie police continue to investigate after three people were found shot to death in an apartment yesterday morning. The victims have been identified as Terrence Thomas, Devontae Earl Hollis, and Adrian George. Police say they're all from the Detroit area. Police are still trying to figure out what led up to this deadly shooting. Neighbors say they heard gunshots overnight into Friday, but police have not confirmed if those gunshots are connected to the deaths.